Claire Angels. I'm here to review this 365 Whole Foods Market chocolate chip peanut butter swirl almond milk non-dairy frozen dessert.
Oh my.
Yeah, it's a mouthful. Here is the packaging right here. I found this to be pretty good. The chocolate chips that are in it felt really like a dark chocolate. They're kind of slightly bitter. The peanut butter is extremely salty, which I kind of liked because it really did pair well with the ice cream. And the almond milk ice cream had pretty decent flavor to it. The texture was a little more icy, less creamy as traditional ice cream products, but I felt like it was pretty tasty and pretty delicious. I will look and see if I can find this product somewhere online. If I can, I will put a link or associated link below, whichever I'm able to find. Would I get this again? Yeah, I probably would get this again in the future, and I would recommend it to you if you like salty, sweet, frozen treats, because this has definitely got that sweet, salty thing going on, and I think they did a good job with it. It had plenty of peanut butter in it, had plenty of chocolate chips in it, and like I said, the texture of the ice cream, it's just slightly icier than what dairy ice cream would be, but I didn't have a problem with eating it. I thought it tasted wonderfully. If you have ever tried this product before, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. And if you have not, are you a fan of chocolate and peanut butter together? Let me know in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching this review. If you enjoyed hearing my thoughts on this 365 chocolate chip peanut butter swirl almond milk ice cream, give me a thumbs up. Feel free to subscribe. Click that bell to be notified. And share this video. It helps my channel grow. Please share this video and have a great day. We'll see you in the next review. Bye-bye.